Hello guys, welcome back to a new episode of Payday 2, and I'll be joined over here by Tabotrad, where we caught up last time. We did the heist for getting the, we stole paintings, and now we are
Welcome back to a new episode. The last episode we were over here in the Shanghai temple finding for the Red Dragon restaurant. So it's a condition, no more talking, let's paint. So when I find the music, that will be.
Yep, there you go, it's working. I just put my volumes a bit low. My volume.
Red dragon.
Okay, let's do. Search for the dragon.
Restaurant. I can't find it. I'm going circle around it.
I'm checking the waters and everywhere. I think I found it.
Where?
Yeah.
Where?
So yo. I found the restaurant. I found the restaurant. Yeah. One red color temple, I see it.
That's a restaurant behind you. Is that the restaurant?
This one over here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I see firecrackers and all. Oh, I see all the guys.
The what is it now?
I don't know. We find
red bear and beat the contact with the loading bear. Find one thing called loading bear. Thank you, guys.
I see the chef. I see a chef.
What's loading bay?
Even I'm trying to find who's the loading bay.
Civilian.
Loading bay. Civilian. I think I found him. No, it's a civilian. Loading bay.
Can't go through.
I think I have to search.
Fine. Let's find it. Each and every guy has a good look.
Yeah. Search for each and every guy.
Civilian. It looks so awesome. It looks so real, like, you
know. I found a civilian which is inside a house. He gives a written book for an emerald.
Written.
Civilian.
I found chefs, no civilians.
You can go inside the buildings. Just telling you.
Can.
I see again civilians only. Might take us time to find this guy.
Yeah.
I just found diamonds inside a chest. 7 diamonds.
I'm trying to find for the guy now. What's
the chest in all the areas?
Oh my god, China bathrooms are so different.
I'm trying to see from the top.
I got a lot of food.
Oh my god, police officers! They came down. You see that? Achievement unlocked.
AC. It's a thing door.
I killed him. Oh. Whew.
What the hell is
I see. Door. I found an area which is locked.
Hey, loading bay must be near some ship, something, right?
Could be. But they told us to come to the village. I found a shop. He trades night vision potions and all.
Chug that, man. Fine.
He gives instant health. He gives instant health for 1 diamond, and he gives a regen potion for 2 for 1 okay. Piece of gold.
Nice. This is so irritating.
I think I found it. It's written in China, Chinese, but yes, I found him. I found the blacksmith.
Blacksmith, not him.
I found he gives armor. He gives a torch. It's called override liver. What's an override liver?
Wait, this is the area. I'm finding a loading gear. What are you doing? Finding random stuff.
Oh,
make a bucket.
I am stealing.
Huh?
I am currently stealing items.
Where is the loading bay? Where is he?
Wait. Huh.
Did you find any loading bay, guy?
I stole some items. I'm running away. I stole some items. I'm running. I got free something. Where are you?
Kind of far. My head is this my god, so my god, my head is spinning.
I want this. Thank you.
It's not Janard. Oh, Janard's perfect.
Did you find him?
Let me see. You're finding villagers, I'm finding a man. I can't find him till now.
Yeah, you have to find a village only. You have to find him, he's a guy's name, I think so.
Yeah, he's loading bay. What?
Where is loading bay guy? I think we have to cut and come back and try to find.
You have armor.
I got for you. Bam.
How much is this? How much is it?
I don't know. Oh, I got for you one more item. Where are you? You're the green guy. I'm the green guy. You're the red guy. Let's do this, son.
I can't find him.
I wanna take orange shirt, purple shirt, black shirt, yellow shirt, purple. I like this color. This one. Can I trade you in? Yes, got some items. Did you find them already? It takes so much time. Where are they?
I'm finding. Hey bro, come here. Where are you? Come here.
Back in 5 minutes, it's saying. Did you search everywhere inside every shop? Civilian. I found a guy named Wither.
See what I have. Come here.
What do you have? Where are you?
Where are you?
This village is getting.
I see you. See what I have.
What? Lapis? Oh, how do you get that?
Don't know.
Do you get it from a trade?
Yeah.
From where?
Somewhere around there. Let's get it. It looks so cool.
Where?
You know what it's called?
How did you get it? Please tell me.
I got emeralds. Oh my god.
Oh my god, can you please tell me how did you get this, man?
Huh?
Can you tell me at least how you got it?
Yeah, but villager trading, that's how you get it and all stuff.
It's not there for the villager for me, but can you buy one for me?
I know where I find it now. If you want to take this one, it's a saber. It's a steel.
I already have it. Steal this thing.
You wanna hold this? You wanna hold this and see how it is?
Yeah.
Get back.
Oh my god, sharpness 5. Steven, where you got it? Did you get it from this villager?
Not this villager. Now give mine back.
Please tell me, man. I know you're not telling me. Come on, I gave you armor.
Fine, follow me.
Falling.
Somewhere over here I got it here. Where is it? Yeah.
Where? Here? What? No. From here?
Yep.
No, you didn't get it from here.
I got from here.
How, you traded for something?
No, I broke it from here. Getting that.
No, it's the wrong one. No, it's not.
I just want a katana. I took it from the wall. That's all.
Really? You took it from the wall? Tell me the truth.
Yeah, you see my video? I took it from the wall.
Oh man, you can have your sword back. It sucks.
Eh?
Can you go to creative and duplicate one?
You know that's called cheating.
Yeah, I know.
Hey,
but
easy,
even I also want to try once the sword, you know, because I will not get that.
Wait. I wanna hit you. Let me see how my damage does. Come here.
No, please don't.
Why?
It's so strong.
How you know? It's just a katana.
Oh, I found more area to go.
Where?
On I don't see it. Where are they? Oh my god, I see more areas. Could it be this guy? No, they all names are different. Oh my god, you know you have to explore so much.
Should we make a cut? Till we find him?
Yeah, I think so. We should. I found the chef. Oh, I found a secret area.
Where are you?
I found him!
Where?
I found the place I found the place also to go. I found the place. TP to me. There. We did it, son. We made it. Ta-na-ta-ta-ta.
Wake up, come here.
But I don't think we found the guy.
How much hearts?
4 hearts. I don't think we found the guy.
Oh my. What? How?
Oh my god, stop killing me.
Why didn't you?
I found a chest with lot of lapis.
Huh?
I found a chest with lot of lapis. And it's written LOL. See this, read this. It's written LOL. I just took all the ingots out of the chest. It's written LOL. We found one of the treasures. We found one of the treasures. It was written LOL. I'm trying to go. What did you find there?
Nothing. There's some broken glass.
Is there some way to go?
Nah, not really.
Oh yeah, there is a way.
I just wanna find. That's not a way. That's you can't go. I tried. I'm going now. Find some basic guy. So guys, we'll make a small cut. Oh yes, because we can't find him.
Yeah, so, and we'll be back. Go.
So guys, after long searching, we came to know that this guy we found over here only is the loading bay, and he told the chat that thanks for getting rid of me from that bridge. Me and Yuri jump in the back of the truck and I'll drive you to Towers underground car park. So if you click this button, Prime is going to click it now. Click it and you're going.
We are teleported. I think we should do slash toggle down rainfall because it is really lacking the game. Can you do that?
You are also OP, you know that?
Yeah, but you do it. I don't want to do it.
Fine.
Just do slash toggle down. I'll do F3 plus 8 to reduce my lag.
I removed toggle downfall.
Yeah, okay.
You're on the ground. Now you're under the ground. Now, what's our objective now?
It didn't see us any of the objectives.
Think it's a good exit?
I think we might find a hidden chest here somewhere. So, I'm just trying to give her a good look.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
No, we wasted so much time for that.
Yeah, I know that. Let's go. Exit. Come to exit.
Exit?
Okay, I found it. Oh, I found a way. Oh no, can't go. I hit the buttons. Oh, the door's open.
To lobby. Hey, open.
Oh, nothing. Wait.
Now what? To lobby?
We did it before to lobby. Let's just see. There's nothing inside this. Okay, let's go. To lobby. We freed this guy. Oh, okay. Open. Oh, I think so. The elevator. It's an elevator.
No lobby guards.
Oh, wait, that means they are all of duty.
Too busy enjoying the fireworks. Then again, and hurry up. I would have been flying around in circles for the past 30 minutes. No lobby guards. Wow.
Oh yeah, I think they all went.
Wait, no, come here, I got it. Where?
It's saying to floor 30.
Wait, which floor? He said no lobby guards. You know, I didn't type it on its own.
I think we're supposed to go to floor 30, yeah. Come.
Let's go.
Oh, I went to floor 30.
Me too.
Oh. Oh.
Great. You're in the towers. Find room 402 and blow the window so you can jump on the sky. Which 402? Fun 402. And blow the windows.
4112.
402 and we found it. Already. Where are you going?
Yeah, I see. Oh, I found a chest. Wait. I found an anvil. You can use the book. You can use the book if you need it. The anvil. I'm just seeing, you know, if you find anything. Oh, I found another chest. The chest is empty.
Where do you find a chest? I'm taking something.
I found the bathrooms. Oh my god, such weird bathrooms they have.
What's the noise, man?
Too much fireworks.
No, come here, let's go now.
Yeah.
Find room 402. 402, where are you here? Yeah.
We room come on.
Four and two.
The doors and all look so amazing.
Find room 402, blow the window out and jump. Blow the window out. So we should blow the window out. Okay, come on.
How do you blow the window? You're just mining it. Oh, it's here. Blow window.
Where? Blow window.
Oh! Oh my god. It's a map. Oh, take this.
Uh-huh.
Take that.
Wait.
Let me read.
Nice. No, don't jump. Nice. Now search the rooms of the 304 until you find a key card. Get past security gate. Then use elevator to get on the roof. Find key card 300 floor.
Okay, I'm going. I landed down. Okay. I think that is saying us not to go there, but I'm going to go there and check it out.
So we should go to 300 floor and find a security gate.
Oh shit, there are cameras watching us. Run.
Hey, no. That's a gate. Where to find the key card now? Or did I go from there?
Yeah, find the key card now.
Go to... What?
Find the key card. Search every house.
No.
Yeah, find the key card. I found it.
Yeah.
I found the key card.
I forgot about it. Yeah, shit. Where are you?
Hey, search all the chests before.
1 second.
See what's in my hand. It looks so awesome.
Alright. Sure.
See this. Looks awesome, right?
I can't see. Show me.
See.
What's that?
The key card. It's in my hand.
Oh my father's credit card, man. Give it back to me. Come here.
Wait, this key card, security get key card. Okay, fine, it's a key card. Let's go.
Unlock it.
Oh, it opened. Dun.
Wait. Access granted.
Oh. Nothing in the chest. Oh, I see the switch. I turned it off. I turned the cameras off. The cameras are off.
Wait. 6 around. Good. Now you don't have to worry about any guards on top of the world. Key card required. What? Yeah, your key card now? It's gone?
Yeah, the key card is gone. I think I know. Come here. I think I know.
Where?
It's here.
Why are you going all the way there?
Because I think this door opened over here. What? No, it didn't open.
Find a keycard for the security. What the hell is in here, man?
No, I thought I found it.
Find keycard for security gate and then use to... Oh, so simply we'll go on the roof and gain key card, so yeah.
Oh yeah, I found it. Bam.
Wow,
roof. Yep, we found the roof. Yep, let's go to the roof.
Okay. Now zipline.
Zipline.
Like, you know the movies does, right?
Yeah.
That stuff.
Wait, I need to off the clouds. How do I go off the clouds? Video settings? Yep, off clouds.
You know what? This will make it much better and more motivational.
Oh yeah. Time set zero.
My god, where is it?
I see it, I found it.
Wait. Where are you?
I see one, are they? Oh, I found it, yeah. Boom.
Where's the zipline?
What? Where's the zipline? Oh, it's a new objective. Hey.
Find the way to climb up the building. Oh, we got it. Wait, let me read it.
Wait, see the chest plate.
Find the way to climb up the building, then use the private hotel. What?
What was that? That was where I left the game. Okay. Some crazy lag happened. Yeah, I'm still there. Dabotray fell from the high place. New objective, find the way to climb up and go. Oh my god, I can't see anything.
Find the way to climb up the building, then use a private hotel room elevator to get up.
Boom.
Get to the private gallery and steal the ancient swords. Oh, there are few, see the ancient swords.
Okay, I'm going. You reach there? Let's go.
Come here, where are you going?
Let's go.
First I'll go, then you go.
Where is it? I got stuck, I got confused. Where is it?
I'm going.
Where are you?
I'm going.
No, we just came from there.
No.
What?
Yeah, I should go here.
Oh shit. I died. Made it. Let's go. Oh, it's so tricky to go through these pathways. Oh, I found it. Let's go.
Yep, exactly. Why is it cracking so much?
I don't know. Some fireworks is continuously exploding.
No, right? Yeah, you just imagine a helicopter comes and we'll hold the helicopter like Captain America.
I'm gonna pause for a second and off that volume, man. Insane.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I offed it.
Yeah, okay, come. Da-na-na. I found it. Oh, new objective. Oh, find a way and climb up, okay? Open the doors. Found the water area and all.
There's a ladder, okay.
Bam. I found the elevator down. I say don't go there yet. I found food if you want.
Katana.
Do you have enough food with you?
A lot, yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, come, we have to go down. Boom.
To private museum, yeah.
I found it. I stole it. Press the button.
World opening.
World opening.
Great work. Oh my god, this is great work. I will bring a chopper up, jump in.
Oh my god, you saw the chopper came?
Just.
I made it.
Fine.
Thanks. Oh, it said thanks. We did it.
Oh, we did it.
Okay, read the chat, man.
Wait. No one even noticed thanks to the firework. Fence, anytime you need to choose the next one. Oh, I keep on choosing.
I didn't say read the fence, I said read the chat.
I need the chain.
Bam. Oh, it's saying you have to go to the safe house. Best for my time to continue. Boom. We landed in the safe house. I got one piece of diamond block, man.
Safe house.
What can we do?
Huh?
What can we do with the one piece of diamond block?
I don't know. This is a library. You can find both current tips and for the highest may make it helpful.
I got the block of diamond. I got the block of diamond.
Even me.
What you got?
Yeah.
Okay, then give me one. No, give me one more. Give me that block of diamond. I can buy for me myself armor.
Fine. Now what should we do now? Let's go to the next place. Go on.
Wait. Where is the place to go to buy armor?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, come. Let's go. I'm gonna. Wait, what are these doors here exactly? Oh, all ender chests and all. Oh my god, I found armor! I found armor and more bullets in these chests.
Big oil, FBI. Oh, so we have how much more left? We have a lot.
God, I found like so many nuke bombs and all.
You know what, we can do one thing. Whenever we finish one new heist, we'll cut the video over there.
Mm-hmm.
Like as soon as we enter the second or third heist, we'll cut the video there. Where are you going?
I'm just seeing here. Look, I found so many things in this chest and all. Wow, I found like so many nuke bombs and all.
Nuke bombs.
Yeah, you want one?
Yeah.
Come here. Take this. I threw you a nuke.
Wow.
I have two of them. What will I do with this much stuff? I have like one whole inventory of filled with gun armor and all, man.
I don't want so much.
I want a good sword now. I don't have a sword. I have very bad armor also.
Come, let's. We are going to the next heist or. Wait and.
We'll end it.
No, as soon as we reach on the second. On the third heist, then we'll end over there.
One diamond for a bulletproof chest plate. I want one diamond. What?
Did you go down?
Oh my god, no. I got bulletproof chest plate.
Where are you?
I don't need a bulletproof chest plate, damn it. I don't know why did I buy it.
Where are you, bro?
I'm here early. I'm just seeing what I can buy. Advanced bulletproof jacket. Oh, an advanced bulletproof. 4 gold blocks. Oh, that's the one which I gave you. 4 diamonds. 4 diamonds. 3, 4. Yes, I got an awesome leggings for myself.
Bam.
Yeah, take this. You might need this. Bam.
Yeah, I'm dead. Now I'm red, man. No, I'm red, black, diamond, red.
And one diamond.
Let's see now.
I got one more leggings for you if you need it.
I don't need it. Let's come. Let's go second heist. Come on.
Wait. I'm just seeing what I can buy for getting armor and all. Wait. What? What did you do?
What?
Oh, we came here. Where's that villager guy? What? Oh my God. Just leave it. Just leave it. I'm gonna see if I can buy any guns or something.
Item fencer. No. I'm gonna go on top.
Target range.
Hey, how do you go on top?
3 ingots in here.
Are there? Hey, whoever made this underground thing must be so cool, guy.
Yeah, I know, right? Wait, what? I thought where's the gunsmith? What? I found something. What? Happy. Oh yeah, found the weapon shop.
Man, come fast, man, we're waiting now.
I'm seeing the weapon shop, 1 minute.
My god, how much is.
Oh no, you need 3 blocks of gold? What in the world is this? Oh yes. Oh, hey, do you have any iron ingots with you?
Yeah.
How many?
Two.
Oh, that's not enough.
How much you have?
Yes, I got myself a weapon. I got myself an awesome axe of justice.
Okay, come. Oh my god.
Dana, axe of justice. Dana, axe of justice. Dana, dana, axe of justice. Wait, let me just clear my inventory. I have so much junk which I don't want.
Hey, no, we should give credit to whoever made this map so much.
I know, he should get credit, no? That is why this map is most popular. Okay, let's go. I'm ready.
Okay, let's
let's end the video. Let's end the video. Let's end the video so that we can, the next one will start the next heist.
Okay guys, I'll say that. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I don't know, you don't even want to end it even, because last time I ended it.
Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this amazing heist over here. This is the first heist, and soon as the heist goes on, we'll keep ending the video and one by one heist. Or we can just do this all together. But guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next heist. Later, guys. Bye. Tell me that you love me, even if it's